This is the spot where Zane Daniel, believed to be in his 20s, was shot. Residents say after being shot, Daniel ran through this alley and later collapsed in this area. Reports indicate that he died a few hours later after being admitted to hospital. One of the residents who chose to conceal his identity referred to the victim as a good friend to him, as he recalled his last moments with the victim.
He's no bad fella. He has a good friend to us because the same night when I come there, he was there with us. And when I come in the morning, that's all I hear. He dead. The fella shoot him, and I don't even know who that shoot him up to now. They just saying that one, and I don't know who that shoot him because I wasn't there, but the night he was there with us.
The St. Lucia Fire Service reported on its response to a call for assistance.
Emergency personnel at the fire service headquarters received a call on Saturday 1st May at 3:35 a.m. informing of a possible shooting incident at Maynard Hill in Castries. The responding personnel found one 20-plus male individual lying face down on the ground. An assessment revealed that he sustained several penetrating wounds on his body. He was immediately transferred to an awaiting ambulance and transported to the OKEU Hospital for further medical treatment.
The incident has prompted a renewed call for more stringent measures when granting bail to the perpetrators of gun-related crimes.
Everyone that commit the crime, make sure they hold them and don't drop them at all. Because as you put them on bail, whatever, they're coming back and do the same thing again.
This brings the total number of homicides for the year to 18. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.